according to class 7th chapter, give only the name of the factors and how it will work and what it will give the result about the procedure of photosynthesis. So listen carefully. The first one, photosynthesis. Photosynthesis is a procedure that not only involved and only done in the green part of the plant, especially leaves, through the stomata. Okay? It means when carbon dioxide reacts with water molecule, when carbon dioxide reacts with water molecule, then it will form the glucose with the presence of chlorophyll pigment, because chlorophyll pigment is responsible for the storage of, from the consuming of, okay, from the trapping of solar energy from the sun. Chlorophyll able for the trapping of the, or trap the solar energy. Chlorophyll only responsible for the trapping of solar energy, and this kind of the solar energy only help for the formation of the glucose after the reaction of carbon dioxide and water. So after the definition of, we will discuss about the what factor affect the rate of photosynthesis. Here it is given, the first one, carbon dioxide concentration, the second one, water concentration, moisture. Third and very important, light intensity. And the last one, temperature. Is it clear? What factor affect the carbon dioxide concentration? Moisture, it means water concentration. Next, light intensity. And the last one, temperature. See here, watch for polymeter. Okay? Here it is mentioned photosynthesis. See, this is a sun. And this one only produces solar energy. Tick. And this is a chlorophyll. And chlorophyll traps light energy to make the food. Traps light energy to make the food. After the absorbed water. And from where water is absorbed? The water absorbed from the roots of the plant. From the roots of the plant. Okay, and this one only, listen, here the mention of the carbon dioxide. So enters, carbon dioxide enters through the stomata of the leaves. See, this is a leaf, a tiny pore like structure, and these type of the pores are called stomatas. And stomatas help for the transpiration, respiration and photosynthesis, because in the procedure of photosynthesis we will need the carbon dioxide and water. So water from where plant will get? From the roots. Water absorbed from the root and carbon dioxide enters through the stomata of the leaves. So after that, carbon dioxide and water. Okay, and in the leaf, chlorophyll pigment is there. A green color pigment name is chlorophyll. And what about the nature? What about the role of the chlorophyll? So chlorophyll pigment responsible for traps solar energy or light energy for the making of. concentration, third one light intensity, and the fourth one temperature. So please revise this much only. Okay, this much only you have to revise according to the syllabus. This much only you have to revise and make a note in a fair copy. And please draw this one picture. To make the picture of this one, your reaction. Okay, student, thank you.